Hi, this is Brian Mayer. I'm running for the 2011 Mardi Gras King. I'm actually doing this video as I'm getting ready to leave for Mardi Gras tonight. And I want to send out one final message to everybody as my last candidate video and say thank you. Thank you to everybody who supported me. I'm truly humbled to have been nominated for this role. And I want to report that I exceeded my goal of $10,000 and we raised over $13,000. So congratulations to you. Congratulations to the United Way. And thank you. Truly thank you for your support. This will definitely not be the last time that I work with United Way. However, this will be the last time that I work within the capacity of my candidacy for King. And I just want to remind everybody what this is really all about and what all of your money has gone to. The United Way supports over 25 agencies within the county. And just to name a few of them, the Arc of Southern Maryland, the Campaign to End Hunger in Calvert County, Meals on Wheels, Project Echo, Calvert Hospice, Calvert Crusade for Children, and many more. All the money that's given to United Way and all the money that we raise together stays within our community within Calvert County. So now that all the campaigning's done, I'm getting ready to go partake in the festivities. I just want to say again, thank you. I'm proud of us. I'm proud of what we did. I've got a limo to catch. Thank you to Robin Marshall and Associates. So, cheers.